My name's Clint Johnson. I'm the chief of the Alaska Regional Office of the National Transportation Safety Board based in Anchorage, Alaska. Been with the board now for 23 years, but before that, I was a helicopter pilot flying for my family business in Anchorage, Alaska. As I mentioned before, I've been doing this a long, long time. Seen a lot of accidents, well over 700 accidents, large majority of those helicopter accidents. And I'm often asked through my travels and through the United States and speaking engagements is, what is one good nugget that I can take away as far as safety goes? The only thing I can say is if I was able to take a new pilot, an old pilot, a high time pilot, a low time pilot on an accident site, it would definitely change the way you think about safety from get-go. So if we were able to take somebody along with us on an accident site, it would definitely change your perspective. If we were able to take one person on scene and show them some of the sights, the sounds, the experiences that the NTSB investigators see, it would change their life as far as the way that each one of those pilots hold safety in regards. One of the things that that we look at is the human factors or the human involvement as far as aviation accidents go, among other things. Personal limitations is very, very important. That's something that each pilot, each person that's operating a helicopter needs to keep in mind are those personal limitations and adhere to those limitations. And I hope never to see any of you out there in the field.